Okay, I am back. And we can get back into the game. There we go. There's some music. Okay. So the dog will probably ask to come back in pretty soon here, but I think I've got some time to do some game playing. Alright. Well, it looks like a moon's gonna come out of here eventually. I guess I don't really know what I have to do to get it out, so let's see. There's a moon charm. This guy is really creepy. I do not like him. Oh, he doesn't like me either. Broop. Put on take off shades. Oh. So just go straight out? I can do that. Oh, he's all dizzy after I possess him. That makes me feel kind of bad. Headaches are no fun at all. I do not envy him for being possessed. But yeah, so we were talking about Pocky. I actually always get strawberry because I don't like chocolate very much. And that always throws people off, you don't like chocolate. About once every couple weeks, I'll want chocolate, especially with caramel, because that's delicious. But otherwise, I'm not a huge chocolate fan. I think that it's very rich and very bitter, and so I need time between eating chocolate. But if you give me chocolate with caramel, like Hershey's Kisses with caramel, or maybe Caramello, or maybe Ghirardelli, all of that is super delicious, and I could eat 100 of it. But I end up so sticky, so I don't really like sticky foods either. I don't know if anyone feels that way. I don't like the sticky on my teeth or my mouth, or like, so I struggle with donuts and stuff because I don't like being sticky, and I don't like the sugars hurting my definitely cavities that I need to go in and take care of. But yeah, no, you should get those things taken care of. That's not a good thing. Yeah, so I don't know what Bowser was doing out here, but it looks like I need to go up there. And before I do, we're gonna possess this guy again and take a look up. Okay. So we just need to remember that pattern for when we go up there. Ooh, he's fast. Well, there's nothing I need in the poison, so I'm not gonna worry about taking him. Oh, there's a hawk! Oh, I wonder if I can possess him. I wonder how I do. I wonder if I just have to stand on that column until it comes back, because that sucks. I don't want to do that. Huh, I wonder what's out this way. Coins. Okay, well, I can use more coins, especially if we're going to buy the underwear, because that's 1,000. You have to pay a lot to be sexy. That's just how it is. No. Okay. And I'll go this way. And oh, another charm. I wonder if there are other charms out here I missed. Yeah, there's a fifth one. Okay, well, let's look around. Where could the other charm be? Well, there's a pow. Maybe down. Oh, there it is. Duh. Okay, let's go that way. Ring. I love the acrobatics. It's cool. Alright, we got all 5. Oh, okay, good. Okay, so we didn't have to do another puzzle for that one to appear. I'm gonna head over there right away, and I'm gonna munch. Nom, nom, nom. Cappy is so cute. I love him. Oh my gosh! A humanoid version of Cappy would be a really cool cosplay. Wear like a white dapper suit and a white top hat. That would be so cool! And you'd have like white hair with blue wisps on the end. That actually, I think, would be a neat cosplay. Oh, that's a good idea! I don't know if anyone else is doing that too. So you'd be the only one? That's a good idea. Alright. Let's take a look. Well, it looks like there's something down here I need to get to. There's a couple people to talk to. There's something out there. Okay. I know that we need to go check out the East Desert at some point, but all right. Trying to think what else is going on in our lives. I'm actually curious what you guys think of bowling. That's something that we're gonna go do, and we haven't done it in a very long time, and it's probably my fault that we haven't. I'm a terrible bowler. I kind of like whip the bowling ball into the air, and I actually get a lot of strikes doing that because it goes into the air and it drops and then it goes straight down the lane. It's awesome, but it's really damaging to the ceiling and to the floor, and it's not really allowed. So don't do that, but that's how I'm good at bowling. So I need to actually learn how to bowl a different way. Okay, so we're gonna go through some puzzles. Beep, 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 beep. All right, buddy. Don't mess up. No. You can do this. I'm not very good at this. Yeah. All right. No! Okay, that's my fault. I know. I'm sorry. I hope you're not watching me and screaming no the same way. It's neat that he has a flashlight. I actually feel like he'd be giving off a lot of light behind him because of the jets. You know what? I should change out right here because yeah, exactly. Come on. Yeah, okay, that was a bad one. Let's grab a new guy. And it looks like there might be something down that small hallway. We'll have to, yeah, let's go back. Let's go back to the small one. Because that was pretty important stuff that I want. Come on. No, don't go at the wall. Damn it. Ugh! The controls will invert depending on like what direction you were looking when you capture that guy, and I do not like when my controls are inverted. All right, buddy, come on. You can do it, you can do it, you can do it. And jump. Right, buddy. Okay, be good, be good. Go down this highway. Yep. Awesome. No, I know I'm gonna need to change out. Okay. Oh, no. No judgments. No judgments. Well, at least I get those purple coins. We don't need to go back down there now, okay? No. That was dumb. No, that was really dumb. All right. I'm holding my breath. Come on, you can do it. All right, let's get the new guy. All right, no, come on. You can do it. No, come on. And then go down. Don't die yet, don't die yet. No, you're almost there. Awesome. We're doing great, we're doing great. Now jump. Awesome. Okay, now we gotta get out of here. Come on, you can do it. No. And then down. Okay, keep going. And go up. No. Okay. Get there, get there, get there, get there. Awesome. No, don't hit me. I want that one to run out because he's not a good choice for me. Okay. No. That sucks. Well, the dog wants in, but I'm gonna need her to wait just a little bit longer. It's a good temperature outside for Husky. She'll be okay. Okay. No, don't get hit. Don't get hit. Don't get hit. Don't get hit. Oh, that was really bad. I'm so sorry. Well, anyway, hello chat. How are you doing while I start this over again? Ugh. Okay, we're gonna do this. We got one moon out here. We're gonna get another one. We got also six purple coins, so we're doing good. Let's just keep going. Whew. I'm concentrating so hard, I can't think of something to talk about. Okay, come on. Oh Oh, yeah, we were talking about colors earlier. I was talking about how my best friend's favorite color is purple, but I actually, like, don't care for purple because I was raised with my mom and my grandma both loving purple. Now, my favorite color is white, but I always get people going like, nah, that's not a color, that's, like, all the colors. And I'm like, yeah, okay. But as a pigment, like a paint pigment, I love white because everything looks beautiful in white. Like, you can write a story on white or you can paint another picture on white. If we had stronger paints, of course, you could paint on black or another color. But that's why I like the color white so much, is you can put other colors on it, and white looks good with lots of other colors. So. And actually, my favorite combinations of colors are black and white. I love when you have an outfit that's completely black and white, or furniture, or patterns, or whatever. I love it. I think it's so aggressively different from each other. The black and white is just so stark of a contrast, and I love it. Pring! Okay, so we did this thing out here. Now we can move on. Oh, no, I want that. Give me that. I lost the last one that I found. No, come back, come back. Yeah. I just remembered, though, the dog is outside, so I'm going to pause it real quick. I will be right back, because the only thing I have to do is let her in. It will not take long. Alright, guys. Alright, we're gonna get back into it. Get the music going again. And the shivering, which makes me cold to watch him do that. Oh, Jax is here! Oh, good! Let's ride him over to the next thing. Reep. Don't fall, don't fall. Nope, don't go to that one, don't go to that one! We gotta talk to these guys. There we go. Hope they don't steal our precious artifact. Oh, someone's screaming for help, is it? That's the ship! That's Peach! Things are heating up at the inverted pyramid. They must be trying to steal our legendary binding band. Yeah, that's so messed up that it binds people either forever against their will. Maybe they shouldn't have that in the first place. Maybe that shouldn't be an artifact for you. Sorry, I'm totally, like, dissing their culture. That's probably not a nice thing. I don't know what that says, but I don't care. I'm going over here. And let's see if we can do this. Bring, got them all. Awesome. Let's go in here. Wonder what kind of difficult puzzle this is going to be that I'm going to suck at again. Hey, buddy. Beep, 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 beep. And... Alright. Not so hard. Just go straight. Just go straight. Okay. Here's another one. Yeah, well, we need those. That's a no-brainer. Okay, I think I can remember that. Mario. Mario. Okay, let's get up on this wall here. No! See, the simplest thing. You can't trust me with the simplest of actions. Oh, jeez. Okay, well, I don't need to relearn this one. Very easy. No, just back off, dude. I don't want to deal with your problems. Okay. And jump! Oh, good. We did good. Okay. Now, I don't remember the rest of this. It's right here, right? Yeah, okay. And jump. And good. Awesome. Okay, thanks. Oh, jeez. Well, we need that moon, of course. Okay, well, we're gonna go there first, then. It helps that the walls have the same, like, widths in those panels as the platforms. Awesome! Invisible maze. I don't know if it's a maze. Is it a maze? What constitutes a maze? Well, I guess with a maze, you don't know where to go. Yeah, I'm not really sure what constitutes a maze. Does this count? Was that it? Are we all done? Well, that one wasn't so bad. Thank goodness. Well, we don't need those coins. Let's move on. I don't know where I left Jax. Don't really care. We're fine without him. Hello, sir. Oh, another lizard. Hello. My beautiful sheep. The three of them escaped, and now I'll never get them back. Sheepies. I like sheepies. Let's go get them. There's one. There's a lizard. Dead lizard. I wonder if lizard tastes good. That sounds awful, and it sounds gross, actually. I've heard snake is pretty good, but lizard sounds pretty gross. Because I know what lizards smell like. Whoa. That's not what we wanted to happen. Hey! Oops, that's not what I wanted to happen either. Well, I just murdered a sheep. Hello, very tall, stretched out, weird primate creature. I've got a customer waiting, but the looks of this mess, I'm not going anywhere anytime soon. Yeah, no, you're lucky to be alive. I see, that's why I think there's a way to break the ice. Huh. Bring. Whoa, a moon! That was super cheap and really easy and awesome. I want to do another shout out. I want to say thanks to Ice Ninja for following. It's really, really great and totally makes my day. I mean it. Absolutely does. That I can bring you guys happiness, because that's what I do this for. And to make new friends. I need people to chat with, because I'm so lonely when I'm sitting here all day. Just kidding. I mean, I'm okay, but I do like talking to people. Alright. Sheepy. Go home. And don't run into a cactus this time, even though it was probably my fault. We're going to say it was yours, because you're a dumb sheep. No. Don't go that way. Come on. You can do it. No. There we go. There's one. Well, there's no skeleton. There's Jaxie. I don't see another sheepy. What? That was weird. That's the biggest tourist attraction in all Tostarena, the inverted pyramid. Yeah, that's pretty cool. We keep a famous artifact in there, a treasure that binds two people together, even if the world is upside down. Oh, that's really romantic. We call it the Binding Band. Pretty fitting name, right? I like that. That's really cute. Ring, ding, 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 ding. Okay, so I'm looking for sheepies. How are we gonna get up there? Oh, there's a painting! I bet I have to use the painting. But I'd like to use that hawk that flies around. Lizard! He's so cute! Look at him run so fast! I'm totally getting distracted. This is not the way we're supposed to be going. But we are looking for sheepies, so I'm gonna get up on this tall dune here. I've heard that dune sledding is really cool. I'd be really scared to do it, but, yeah, apparently it's, like, super neat. And I think it would almost be more fun than snow sledding, because with snow sledding, you can kind of get, you can get stuck. You can hit some spots that, like, your sled just, and you just go flying. We actually, used to, if we could get an icy enough slope, we could just sled in garbage bags. We didn't need sleds. I saw a weird couple going to the pyramid. I think they're going to see our celebrated binding band. Yeah, I think they're going to do more than see. Or sheepies. Sheepies! Sheepies are so cute. They're just so, like, sweet and dumb. And that's not an insult. I like dumb animals because that sounds dumb, too. But it's just, like, they just have this, like, simplicity of I want to survive and I want to be happy and I want to be around things I like. And they're just so cute. Like, they just... I love seeing animals like that, like, fall asleep because you know they're absolutely comfortable and absolutely happy. And I should turn my phone volume off. I wonder who just messaged me. Isn't that awful? Once you get a message, you're just like, I have to see it. It's kind of like when someone tells you to look at something and you're like, no, I shouldn't look. And you just do. And so they make you look at something really gross, really horrible. You just have to see it. You have to know what's happening. Come on, sheepies. Let's both go. I'm not really sure where I'm supposed to be leading you. I'm kind of lost. Oh, we're a little past it. Okay, so let's go this way. Maybe it'll be easier to lead two of them. No, not quite. Not quite easier. Come on. Maybe I'll come back for that third one. No, 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 no. Don't go into the cactus. Don't go into the cactus. Yeah, okay. Like they can hear me. I do that to my snake all the time. Snakes don't really have a sense of hearing. Like, they can feel vibrations and stuff. But I talk to her all the time. Like, I'll walk into the room and she'll be sitting in her cage and I'll be like, hey, what's up? And I'll talk to her like she can hear me and she totally can't. Yeah, I got a moon. That was totally worth it. Our lizard can hear us, though. She's pretty cute. She's got big, beautiful eyes, like with the cat eyes. Oh, she's so pretty. But she's shedding, so I cannot hold her right now, and it makes me sad. I mean, we checked on her, but I went to feed her, and she was shedding, so it's not a good time to feed her. She's a teeny tiny cute little leopard gecko. She's white with black spots, and she's just absolutely gorgeous. Totally worth it. Wasn't there another thing I was doing out here? No, I think we're ready to go on the pyramid, aren't we? Right? Well, we got all the moons we need to move on, but we need to actually complete the story, I think, to move on. So, puzzles away. We've been streaming about 2 hours now. Decent amount of time. And this music is awesome. Totally worth it. Alright. You know, we had D&D on Monday, and I was so exhausted from a really crazy weekend that I wasn't totally on my game, but we have awesome role players who really stepped it up, and the performance was good anyway. But I remember they asked me, one of them was like, if you were a specific element, what would you be? And that was a weird question for me, because I actually think that we should be a balance of all four elements. So it's weird for me to think of just emanating one of them. And so then I was like, well, what's the criteria for it? He said that in Avatar, The Last Airbender, he said that actually your personality and the way you act and the way you behave really links up to the type of element that you've been. Which again, I think that you can be a little bit more, you can have a little bit more variety. If like you have a lot of different personality types that are associated with one element. But anyway, so I think everyone was saying that I'm more like fire because I'm kind of temperamental and I hate playing upside down. This is really uncomfortable. Sorry, that was negative. But apparently I'm more like fire. But it's weird because I've always really felt an affinity to water, because as a kid I thought it was really cool that I was an Aquarius zodiac sign and we lived on a lake and I loved swimming. I was on swim team and just everything water. Baths all the time. Love water. So that seems more like me, but apparently according to my friends it's not what I would be. Can I get over here? Oh, neat! Yes, I will take all the monies. Speaking of money, okay, so this is a joke, so don't take it too seriously. But I always joke about preferring the rich characters in stories and anime. It's just kind of like I've made this personality trait of mine. It's supposed to be just kind of like a running joke. And so when people are like, what character did you like about this show? And I always pick the rich one. So Oran High School, Host Club, basically I could have chosen any of them. So then I choose the asshole. So like I always choose the rich asshole character. In Yu-Gi-Oh! It said Okaiba, obviously. But that's kind of my joke, is I always choose the rich ones. Oh, neat. So I have to... Oh, that's cool. Okay, hold on. There we go. Bing, 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 bing. Oh, I want to do the rest of it. I can't just leave it half done. Oh, that's frustrating. And plunk. There we go. Can you get this one for me, buddy? Oh, more hearts. I definitely need that. Let's hopefully I don't die. Hopefully I can maintain that. The dog is not laying in her bed. She's laying next to the couch because she wants to be by people. She'll do that when we have friends over. I won't be able to find her because she's under the coffee table by our friends. And I have another troublemaker here. Hello. Hello. He's trying to steal my headphones. Ugh. This is Voxel. They get free roam of the house while I am here. If we're gone, we put them in their bedroom. They have their own bedroom. And he is 1 year old, and he is super naughty. Super naughty. But I love them more than anything. They're my favorite thing in the whole world. So you'll see me play with them like almost every time they come on camera. I will kiss them every time. But no. Don't jump on the coffee table. Okay. Huh. I kind of wonder if there's a way to break these so that they like all break each other. Wouldn't that be cool? I don't think I can figure one out. Well, that was kind of a bummer. Oh man, I think there is a way because they all kind of bounced. No. They all kind of bounced at specific angles. So I think I was supposed to hit a specific one a specific way. Fortunately, I do not know which way that was. Maybe I should have done the five in the middle because then they would have. Yeah, okay. Well, we're out. That was a really quick pyramid. We got out of there pretty fast. Actually, speaking of pyramids, when I was a kid, I absolutely loved Egyptian lore and Egyptian everything. I think it's super awesome, and every time they uncover a new tomb, I'm on that. I think it's so fascinating. It's really weird to research old cultures because, I mean, if you look at our culture is very complicated. We have tons of different types of people who are into tons of different things. None of it is like, we're not all goth, we're not all into rock music, we're not all this one way. And so it's weird to like look at old cultures and try to figure out like what they were like, because they could have been just as assorted as we are. So sometimes we'll find things and be like, oh, well, they really liked pottery. It's like, well, maybe only some of them liked pottery. Like, okay, but that's actually a tool that they used on a regular basis, so that's not a good example. But it's just really interesting because we just can't really know. So I really like Egyptian stuff. I really like actually a lot of other cultures too. But as a kid, I was very Egyptian. That's where I went. So I don't know if I need this heart, but we'll grab it for the coins. Isn't that ship gorgeous? Oh, it's so pretty. And he's so evil. Peach, just jump. I'll catch you or your legs will break. But that's fine. Just jump. Just get away from him. Beat him up. Make him not want to marry you. Like, do something. Man. I think these guys are so cute. I like the bunnies. I used to really love bunnies so much. They're not in my top 10 favorite animals, but they're so cute. And you guys ain't invited to the wedding. Oh, she is cute. Look at her braid. Oh my gosh, and her heels. She is adorable and happy, and I love her. Brink! Oh man, what do I do? Oh, am I supposed to hit the bombs? Oh, I'm supposed to hit them back at her, maybe? Oh, I get it. Okay, I think I got it. Okay, we gotta jump on her. Sorry about your hair. What are you doing? Don't do that! I'm trying to get my coins! Leave me alone! Those blue bombs are really cute. Oh, she's making a cage. Don't go in the cage. Oh, she's cute. Oh, the jumping is adorable. And bunnies jump, so that actually makes a lot of sense that they would have, like, the cute hops. Buns are so cute. I love their noses. And I love their little tongues that just nom 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 nom. Oh, that's too far away! Too far away! Damn it! Okay, so I gotta try to stick close to where she's hitting. I can't run too far away. Pretty bunny. That dress is actually super cute. I wonder if anyone's cosplaying her. I mean, it's probably not a very popular cosplay. But, see, that's why I wanna do the Cappy. I wanna do, like a human version of Cappy and his sister, which I cannot remember her name. But I just imagine that white dapper suit and that white top hat looking really cool. And people would recognize it, because Mario Odyssey is in style right now, so I think it's a good cosplay choice. And jump. And then get the coins, quickly, before she hits me and takes me. No, never mind, it didn't work, I tried. So she's gonna make another cage again, right? Oh, she's making a star pattern, okay. Stupid butthead. How are you okay with this horrible wedding? You as a female should not be okay with the way Peach, another female, is being treated. Just kidding. Anyone can be evil no matter what they are. But it just makes me mad that she's just okay with this. But I'm mad that the others are okay with this too. It doesn't matter who you are. You should not be okay with this messed up wedding. It's super un-not okay. Ugh! Okay, rehabilitate you and make you a good person because you're so cute. Yeah! Oh, isn't he cute? Oh my gosh. We actually have all the moons we need now, but I kind of want to go get some more first before we head out. Oh, it's nighttime. Whoa, what's happening? How is that possible? So we've actually been able to see the moon in every single map, and it's been a different phase of the moon, and I wonder if that means anything. Maybe I'm just reading too much into it. That brutal slowed us down a bit, but we're still racking up the power moons. How odd. The inverted pyramid is floating. It's gotten so much colder. Oh, that's not good. Is this more Bowser's doing? I say, he does make trouble, doesn't he? Well, I know we left a moon back at the ruins. And now we're gonna have to go check out that inverted pyramid. And we need to go check out some stuff to the east and the west. Oh my gosh, uncomfortable. Oh, I hate skeletons. No, 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 no. I hate skeletons. Get away from me. Not okay, not okay, not okay. So while we're running around town, feel free to ask any questions. We can talk about anything, including Mr. Naughty, who is getting into stuff on the end table. Do we want to buy the underwear? I kind of want to save the money just a little bit. Let's just save it a little bit longer. I want that moon. I'm guessing we have to go on a back door. I don't know. Alright, we're gonna get the cowboy hat. And the cowboy outfit. What are you looking at, little boy? Come over here on camera. Oh, you're so cute. Alright, and then I kind of want to get some of these cool objects, but I'm down to one purple thing. No, you don't get checks next. That's not for you. He likes to eat human food, but human food is terrible for ferrets, so never ever give a ferret human food. Right, buddy? Alright, so I do want these items, so I want to get more purple, but I don't know where they are, so we'll have to take a look. Oh, we're in a new outfit! Okay, let's go, because that's super cute. Hi. He also likes to chew on Squirtle. Right, buddy? Okay. Leave Squirtle alone. And leave that alone too. Don't do that. No, no, no. No, no, no. This is my life with ferrets. They get into everything naughty. Right. He even sometimes tries to chew on the Joy-Cons because he is naughty. Right. Goodbye. Go play with something else. So should we head east first? No, let's head back to the ruin and get that power moon we left there. Whoa. No skeletons, no skeletons. Reminds me of Zelda when they come up at night. Hi. Hi. Damn it, I was concentrating really hard trying to get through. So I know a power moon ended up somewhere out here. No, Voxel, no. No, you're going to tip that bowl over. Oh my gosh. This is my life. I actually really like it, though. That's the thing, is some people get ferrets and they have no idea what they're getting into, and so I don't recommend them as a pet for most people. But for me, I love fussing with them. I love stressing out about it, and I love, like, ferret pooping my house, and just, like, I love that they're in every little thing I do. That's the fun thing about birds, too. If you get a smart bird, they'll be in everything you do, or a dog will be everything you do. And cats will be in everything they want to be in. That's a little different. Alright. Okay, so we're gonna need to have the hawk to get... Oh, there's a hawk! Damn it, I just missed it! Oh, what a jerk! I think there's just gonna be a point where I have to sit in one spot and try to catch the hawk. No, I know a green moon came down here somewhere. I'm not really sure where. Oh! We're gonna need to do that. That's new. Is that new? I don't think that was there before. Let me grab... Let's go down here and try this. Whoa! Okay, let's try this guy. He might be a little too high up. We might have to get a lower one. We did it! Okay, so now am I stuck out here? No, because I can climb that ladder. Awesome. Let's go. Beep, beep, beep. I don't know where that moon went. Seriously, though, I'm not really sure. Is it going to stay nighttime, do you think, or is there a day-night cycle? I'm not really sure. And jump, and jump, and duck, and jump, and break, and duck, and jump. I know, I'm sorry that I'm talking myself through it. I'm just so terrible at it otherwise. Come on, there's a moon around here somewhere. Oh, there it is. It's way over there. How do I get there? Haha! We did it! Alright, so now let's, I'm not sure where we want to head next. I think we'll head east. Oh, yuck. Oh, skeletons. Oh, gross. They freak me out. So I know there's a Koopa out here I want to talk to. Is he out at night? Huh. I don't see him. Shoot. I thought he was out here. Huh. I wonder what these birds are up to. I feel like the birds are signals, but maybe not. Huh. What? Look how cute he is. Oh my god. Oh, cool. I didn't know I could do that. That was really neat. I even got the damage back. So I don't know if you can hear that noise in the mic. There's like a really loud, crinkly, scratchy noise. And that is Voxel digging in his litter bag. We actually have to use special litter because ferrets have very sensitive respiratory systems. And so we use a recycled paper that's odorless. And he is playing in it right now. In the clean litter, in the bag of it. Alright, buddy, I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. I've never gotten you before, but I'm gonna get you! No! Shut up! We're getting that. Hold on, we gotta figure out how to get that. It's just like floating in air. We gotta get it. Those birds are cute. How are we gonna get that? Hold on. Hold on. Shoot! Okay. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. Give me a minute. Voxy's being naughty. I don't know what he's in right now. Oh, I know what he's in. He's in a bunch of trash. Oh, is there something in that ice there? What is that? Oh, it's a Jaxie thing. Okay. Huh. Wonder if I have to put my Jaxie on that. And, like, have, like, a puzzle balance thing. Like, you have one on each side staring at each other. There's another bird. Okay, how do I get up here? Let's try, Oh, that was so close, right? Goodness gracious. The frustration is real. I'm going to lose my Okay. I'm going to try to stay calm. Let's talk about happy things. Oh! You know what? I actually really like that idea of, like, some people, for their anger management, when they get mad, they'll, like, name, like, three things that they love. And I love doing that. So when I'm really mad, I just think of, like, three things I really like. Okay, can I jump forward, maybe? Okay, let's try this. No! Oh, this is so hard. Oh, I did it! Man, guys, we got so many. I'm so proud. Box hog out of the garbage. Alright, guys. I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna get the ferret out of the garbage. Oh, goodness gracious.